You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life.
Hi, how are you? Oh my gosh, I know, yesterday night we had so much fun. It was just, it was amazing. I know. Oh my gosh, can you believe that? I know, I had to do so much cooking and cleaning and I did everything. Oh my gosh, did you hear about that trip that we're going on?
We'll have a blast. It'll be great.
I know. Education. Okay, can't you see I'm busy?
I just need something for my pain.
For your pain? Do you have pain?
Yeah.
Okay, Philip, just sit down over there, okay? Oh my gosh, can you believe this? They're always asking me for something to do. Ugh. That time that we went to Hawaii and we just had such a great time. Oh my gosh, it was so much fun. And then those guys hit on us and it was like, whoa, hottie. And so, like, the vacations that we had. Oh my god.
Do you have a minute? I kind of need to talk to you.
How may I help you?
Well, you know, I think you're really doing a great job. And I really like working with you. You're so much fun. Do you mind if I just give you a piece of feedback?
Sure.
I've noticed that you've been on your phone a lot this morning. We still have some residents that need care. And when Phil came to talk to you, I felt that you were a little less than concerned for what he needed. Mm-hmm. And I'm very concerned about the safety of the clients today.
I'm a professional nurse. How dare you criticize me? Me and the manager were like this.
Well, I think that it would be...
And you, you're like that. Way over there. Got it?
Just to resume.
Anyways, so...
Is that good?
Girl came up to me and...
There's something wrong with me.
Philip, you're just an attention seeker.
I feel sorrow.
okay? What's going on?
Can't breathe.
Breathe, okay.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. Making love was just for fun. Those days were gone.
Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.
Philip and Philippa, because they're the ones that got hurt by your actions that day.